You have failed Lord Abaddon, as you have failed Ulcair.
It was your information that led us here, Neroth. Pray that I forget this day when my ascension is complete.
I have no need of broken instruments. I will have my cabal of sorcerers extinguish your minds.
Lord Abaddon, Kyrus is a coward and hides among the stars. Grant me 3 final days, and I will relieve the Blood Ravens of their enslavement to the dead Emperor.
Your ignorance is why you failed me before. Do not tempt my wrath.
I will deliver them to eternal suffering in your name. Surely their screams of agony will please the Dark Gods more than mine ever could.
You are not in a position to bargain any of us. Your word has no value, and your soul already belongs to me. But your fear amuses me. I will grant you 3 more pitiful days. No matter the outcome, your soul cannot escape me, worm.
Let us make for the nearest warp rift. My prize awaits me yet.
Give me a challenge.
Trespassers! Invaders! Hooligans and ne'er-do-wells! Nobody, but nobody just puts out a thin air on this here Space Hulk without me say so! Now piss off, or I'm like to say so to something nasty!
I do not presume to slay the Greenskins!
Another one! Red Skull.
This place just got a lot weirder.
Death to all who oppose chaos. Enemy fire!
Small steps corrupt.
Do you not know when you overstay your welcome? I'm expecting company!
This teleporter of the orcs, it is disrupting the warp here. While it functions, I cannot warp us away.
We'd like to get back! Kill that green skin!
Take this, crush that. The enemy is here.
Thank you.
just dare! This!
Dark gods.
a kind of squeeze the juice out of that thing back there. Should only be another decade or so before I get to zap me out of this bug-infested alone!
Seek cover!
No. You need more requisition.
Ready for eternal war! Who dies today?
Challenge. Strike me.
would have asked for more time, Elephas. You do not even know where Kairos hides. I have searched the warp for clues, but I hear nothing beyond the scratching whispers of demons that hunger for your imminent flesh.
Perhaps you should spend less time with your head in the warp, Neroth, and listen to the one you serve. I know precisely where Kairos hides. He has fled to Cyrene, where the Exterminatus has already come to pass. Now, you will take me there. Pray that you are still within my favor when my ascension is complete.
Your ascension. I will come with you to Cyrene. Then I will return to Lord Abaddon with your broken body, so that he may break your soul.